The concept of sin is a Christian origin. India never had that concept of sin. But say again, snake, it is actually, there are five references in Bible about a snake. But nowhere it is mentioned that is connected to sin. But it is the later interpretation. They said, oh, snake is related to sin or, you know, what is called evil or whatever it is. It's not true. But in India, snake is a benevolent, you know, it's always an auspicious thing, snake. There are evil characters among snake, but most of snakes and serpents are auspicious or venerated. It's in, even in Nepal also, this time I found, you know, snake is a very auspicious object, decorated things.